So why would I use a ginger poultice? I would use a ginger poultice for an inflamed joint. So the easiest way to remember this is ginger is for joints. So that would be gout, it would be arthritis, also a sore back, an inflamed back. Now when someone's got an inflamed back, they usually put a hot water bottle on it, is that